I've trained more world champs than anyone else in boxing history. In 66 seconds, Roberto Durán changed my life. He's no coward. I know how he began in life. What he willed himself to become.
Is that a real fighter?
Durán should fight no one but me.
You're Roberto Durán. Get in there and act like him.
Are we going to be champions?
Hey, it's Vale here. 2016 is going to be a huge year for action movies, and here are some you can't miss. Hardcore Henry, starring Charlotte Copley and Halle Bennett. Now strap in, because this movie is one hell of a ride. This groundbreaking action-packed thriller puts you, the audience, in the role of Henry, experiencing everything from a first-person perspective. You remember nothing, mainly because you have just been brought back from the dead by your wife. She tells you that your name is Henry. 5 minutes later, you are being shot at, your wife has been kidnapped, and you should probably go get her back. Hardcore Henry slams into theaters April 8. Okay, now, this next one has been a long-awaited release. Global superstar Matt Damon returns to his most iconic role as Jason Bourne, as well as director Paul Greengrass in the fifth installment of the Bourne franchise. Not much is known about the plot, but it will have a focus on the fact that Bourne doesn't quite know everything that happened to him and will also look at modern-day societal issues. Jason Bourne is set for release on July 29. Lastly, I've got Bastille Day, starring Idris Elba and Game of Thrones Richard Madden. The story centers on a rogue CIA agent, Elba, tasked with apprehending an American man, Madden, in Paris, who is linked to an attack on the metro system. While the agent is ordered to make this suspect disappear, he comes to realize the American is innocent, and he may be the only link to the actual culprit. No release date has been set for this one. Okay, so there you have it. Let me know in the comments below your thoughts on these movies, and I will leave you with our action movie playlist so you can watch all the trailers.